She looks just like them girls in Vogue. I love